Federasyonuna bağlı Grup D ülkelerinin toplantısına ev sahipliği yapıyoruz. Türkiye erkencliğinin geldiği uluslararası başarılı noktayı her platforma taşımayı arzu ediyoruz.
I'm honored to be here invited by the Turkish president of sailing and also to have the opportunity to see a race going on here in the Bosporus streets with keelboats. And of course that's a big encouragement to see how active everything is here in Turkey.
About Istanbul, it's one of the magnificent towns we visited so far.
It's always a pleasure to come to Istanbul and to see the friends of Turkish sailing.
The advice is to work very hard, to train half an hour additional every day, and then they'll be able to win in Tokyo and Marseille as well.